that's the rig that's going to do the damage. Hey rig maize. Even get a chance to set the rod. Didn't even get to set the rod. Straight in. Straight in the bin.
That's a belter. Let's see where this is up to.
It's fallen out. I'm using micro barbs, so they drop out quite easily once I've upped them. I guarantee that's never been up before. Beauty. I think this rod was actually going to go off anytime soon. It's keeping low. See me net that one. Right at the bottom lip. It's perfect. Perfect hook, that. Beautiful. Of course these hooks are mini barbless, so comes off in no time.
Well, shell's come off my weight now, so if anybody wants to send me some new 2 ounce inline per weights, much appreciated. Send me a message. So I'll just show you what's catching these fish. Now I'm just looking for some nice pieces of maize that I can hook into. Just ease me bait needling. So that's two pieces in. My little knotless knot hair rig. And the end of the bait needle, there's a little barb just catches the line. Pull that in. Just brings it to the knot. And then I'll just spread that out a little bit. I just spread it out a little bit. Makes it easier for me to get that little dumbbell in, which sometimes can be tricky, which is going to affect me later on in life. So I've got that in. Just pull it tight. Nice and taut, and that's going to be perfect for those fish that we're catching.